Show
All right, wait, we're going to go look at the big boy bed.
Show me your big boy bed.
Okay. Let's go see the big boy bed for the first time. What do you think? Do you need a crib or are you a big boy now, Julian?
I can say that he's a baby Paris.
Oh, that's for baby Paris.
Are you going to give him the toys? Baby Paris gets all the toys?
Yeah. How's your,
what do you think, Julian? Do you like this better than your crib? Can you try it out? Go to sleep. Let's try it out. Sleep. Are you sleeping? Let me look.
Come on, I'll give you a book. Yeah.
Let me see. How is it? Are you going to like it?
I like it.
Do you like your big boy? Are you a baby anymore?
I'm not a baby anymore.
What are you?
I'm a big boy.
You're a big boy?
I don't need that.
You don't need that. That's for baby Paris.
A baby boy. See? I don't need it anymore. I don't need it.
Your bed. Okay. You take your shoes off. No shoes on the bed, Daddy. I feel that bed. Thank you. You don't have to take. He always does that. He takes a whole stroke. Thank you.
What do you think? Should we get your crib back, or do you want your bed?
I don't want it back.
You don't want your crib back? Why not? Are you a big boy?
A big boy.
You know, Abby was older when we got rid of the crib.
I'm not little.
You're not little. You're big. Show me how big you are.
Hey, Julian. Do you use your mouth for biting people? Or do you use your mouth for biting your friends?
Hey, Julian.
No.
Guess what? When you're four years old, you get a... When you're 4 years old, you get a real bed like a girl.
Okay, I'll go read that. I'll read that.
All right, say bye, Julie.
Bye.
Avi, can you come in here and say goodbye to the camera?
Julian, guess
say bye.
What?
Julie, Avi, say bye.
Bye.
Julian, at night, can wake up and sneak in, though.
No, let's not give him ideas.
Let's not teach
you. Yeah, stay in bed till Daddy comes to get you, right?
Hey, Avi.
All right, blow a kiss to the camera.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.